Today I will show you how to do advanced search on Scopus using search stream. First, you go to advanced tab under the search page, and then you paste your advanced search stream here. Note that the advanced search stream is composed of several parts, including your keywords, Boolean operators, and the syntax used in that platform. So you click search and you will see the results on another page. Here you can further filter your results by limiting it to different document type, publication stage, or in a very common practice, exclude non-English publications. After you have the filtered result, you can then go to click all checkbox on the top of the page and then click export. Here you can select CSV file and check all the boxes on the page. Then you click export. Note that Scopus for each single download limited your search result exporting to 1000 records. Here it is. This is CSV file you requested.